Hello, everybody. This is Samson Asia, and I'd like to say welcome back, everybody. And so yes, my poor friend Stormfiber, he's got a headache. He's feeling well at the moment, so that's why yes, now I get to play something like this game called Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. By myself at the moment because I just feel like it. And also as you can see what's happening now, while you're watching this, so yes, after that now, I'm about to say, so what I was going to say is before, recently because of my birthday's coming up, but not that today as it's, the 20th of June, but my actual birthday is the 22nd of June. I'm still gonna have like parties and things in the future. I just recently got on a plane and with an iPhone X tablet phone. If I pronounce the word the same again, fabulous phone. And that's right, I probably won't be here unless if I have to, if that's the only phone, which is the one I've still got now until it's delivered within like 2 or 3 days later or something. Well, currently I'm still using my iPhone 5S with 16 gigabytes. And also hopefully I'll be like getting some more games and things, so like if you wanna look me up or something like that, you can either connect with me on Facebook, but right now anyone, those of you who know my real name of this YouTube channel, as you can hear, the sound of this person's voice, which is my right it now, you're welcome to add me as a friend, or if I rise up and see a fine, not like friends or something, or even just add me as a friend, not so much as connect or like my Samson's Facebook page, but you can do that if you want, but probably best off that, those of you who know my real admin name of my own Samson's social media group, you'll be able to play with me or call me things like Minecraft and Roblox and balloons and I don't know how you pronounce it without the A and that sort of thing, but yes, the balloons TD Town Defense. But also, I don't know if you want to connect with me through Facebook. If you want to play games together with me, even when I get my new iPhone X. And that sort of thing. Yes, the iPhone X back and in fact, I mean, I get 256 gigabyte what I hope that's a sample of them. And I quite might even get a quality devices to start my old ring playing things. So I can at least maybe some music if you're following me on that whole music. And you can reach out such as through me, love me, but have my emails or my phone number and things in my contacts or try and follow me on connect with me on me on Facebook. Or just yeah, search me on Apple Music, which is a at Samsonus, or try and search my music artist name, which I have been doing for ages, but I'm hopefully going to do soon. I'm going to be calm right now because I'm not sure if I'll have enough time before my bedtime, and I'm really not playing any lyrics or anything if I still want to play. But the good news is about that, if I do work on some music, which is short for The Legends of Birdland, and the anime franchise bands of the music and things, and hopefully about what anime signatures and things like maybe the Koreans, what's on that, or something, I don't know, but hopefully if I am doing like an anime kind of, The Legends of Birdman anime music, or any other songs that I do music, I'll just put like audio only version that's on YouTube or MySpace or whatever. You also get to like say like make your own remixes or whatever you want me to request, like parts of different styles of my music or vocals or artifacts or anything. I'll also make copies of those different layers and bits of each of my songs too, especially instrumentals and archivals, so you can use my journal. So you're like, welcome to take it for free if you want and release some more samples into your own music tracks or anything. So anyone can also yeah, if I am singing voices, there's my choirs or robot vocoder voices, or even this natural voice, so you hear right now, or just pick up on what you want to do. When it's time to do your own remixing and sampling of my I'm not sure anybody is going to be the one when you're going to be the one something like that. Anyway, other things too, which is in there, if you also like to look at my other things like people who I'm a fan of that I think you might find really interesting, I'll give you some shout-outs. So I know it's open to, if I do give out shout-outs, I might not be able to, like, he can take out whole shit out of everybody's names who I know. Like, because I have to, like, get permission off the business is a public figure and everyone gets to see this and that sort of thing. But there's a few who are watching this right now as well, then. I'll give my shout outs to Dante, if you check out all of his social media and also as far as I know, he's also got an Xbox Live game attack too, and he's called Real Dante. If you want to fire him up or anything on Xbox Live, but I'm not sure what his PSN account is yet, but who knows what the rumor is of that or anything, or but here's some joy searching for Dante and all your things. Or even check out his Mortinian YouTube channel too, as far as I know he's got too. He's got his own primary Dantinian and Mortinian YouTube channels. Who else is there? Also, please check out Stampy Mom Noises YouTube channel, because I like him too. He's a great YouTuber. And what if I think is, are there who I think you might find interesting? I think that's probably one of my shout outs here. On the what's in this offer. Hope it isn't actually going to cost money or something. Probably not. Oh, what's it's 1495 dollars. That's a shame. Might have to get this after my as a birthday present or something. Whenever I get permission after my birthday. Okay, so what was I going to do? Oh yes, I'm trying to work on getting enough frame by stars as to be able to unlock Torchwood. But that'll be good someday, as you can see here right now that in the world options they have an update, so not only you can any chance to do friends only or invite only, but that'd be good if you can have like public mode too, so everybody can like just is not only click on play with friends but also find random game servers of this circle battle backyard battleground once anybody is set to public mode can randomly join other people or no matter whether they're friends with anybody or not, they can just join anybody. So you can jump in and out of everything, so you always met like randomly every now and then get visits from other people if you just want to play online with them or not. And it's just up to you if you want to do that, because I wouldn't mind if someone just randomly jumps in here when I'm the group leader, and if I was about to do something, it doesn't really matter. Because if I was to do something I can't do, unless if I'm alone, I'll just put on something like invite only, so that way nobody else could join me if I didn't want to, for example. Difficult normal play with everyone. No, what is that word for them? Only what I buy from him. I love things is crazy messages that pop up like oh no, don't have enough AVC coins. Would you like to purchase some? Like, you know, this game, Emma with these sort of things and everything really, he all has like good crazy sense of humor. What a shame the Misty portal isn't open yet today. Or tonight, I should say, since night time down at where I am now. I'm gonna sing once if I'm trying to look at it. Let's see if I get every classy fountain. That's very nice of you. Oh, the upper chance. 7 stars. That's the brain. And of course that probably sounded a bit, you know, creepy the way I said it. Because of course it does look creepy anyway, because that must be the zombie's brain tower. There's lots of jazz down there, and down here I mean. Ooh. Oh, did I? Oh. because he's an older sport. Also, I can't wait to also get the new Spyro game too. You know, the Reignited Trilogy. With these cards, usually being anywhere in the backyard, islands. What if this was him? Looks a very vulture or baleen, I should say. It's like something's really special looking. Think about this chest over here, it costs all 200 stars. What if this is hanging out? They're torture. It's like if you're a zombie, you get something different to make. But you're a plant, and you get torture with 40. For the plants. Thank you. looks like I'm doing pretty good right now. That will be super weird. Get some more gods and stuff, which I'm getting up to 200 god studs to try and save up. Next special. Cheers. Not to say that again, because I'm insane. Really. What's the time? I know what I'm feeling a bit tired for. That's just because of that I've heard X that I've been waiting for. I'm waiting on seeing if I do have the, all that storage. Recording apps, screen recording apps I would use or anything. Wait until you see my property already got a couple of something from my iPhone 5S. But wait until you see all the new YouTube video clips that I make using that iPhone X. When I play games and things. Wait, what's today? So that should be Dave. Today's as I'm recording this now, the 20th of June, which is today, and in between that day, as you can see, June 19th. To 25th, 19th, I mean to 25th, prepare for this week's community challenge. But for me, Dan, I don't know what that is or where that is. Who this rock and roll kind of engineer song means. I probably might have to try him out even though I don't really normally be on the zombies TV. Unless I'm playing with friends, so you don't mind being the zombie. Oh yeah, I think I may eat more rain before. Well, everybody, that's probably all for now on this game. And who knows if I'll be back on the next video or something, but, yes, if you liked this video, please leave a great big thumbs up and leave comments and subscribe to this Samsonist YouTube channel and things like that, and I don't think there's probably anything else I'd like to do on this game for now. So, thank you all so much for watching this YouTube video, and I will see you next time. Okay. Samsonist out, and goodbye.